Hey, I'm Justin with King Swings. If you're looking for the cutest playhouse around, look no further than the mansion. The mansion comes with an 8x8 tower with a 6x6 playhouse on that tower. This creates a 2-foot wraparound porch that's really cute and really pleasing to the eyes. Plus, the playhouse has two doors allowing access from either side of the balconies. The mansion comes with some really nice features. The lemonade stand is a really great place for sitting down, having snacks, doing homework, or just enjoying being outside. The decking under the tower is a terrific place for adding other chairs, for storing your outside toys, or just having fun playing there. And of course, you can't miss the 4-foot flower box. You could plant strawberries or put a little Christmas tree up in there. It's so versatile, you could really decorate this flower box and the cabin to make it your own. The mansion comes standard with a 3-position high beam. It's 10 foot tall and it includes 2 belt swings and a trapeze bar. The mansion includes a 6-foot staircase, which is, in my personal opinion, our best access point. The staircase is great for little kids and for bigger kids because, unlike the ladder, they don't have to duck under the railing as they go up. So if you're looking to use this set a lot with your children, get a staircase. The mansion includes a 6-foot super spiral slide. This is a really great slide because you get to see the children as they come down, and because it's an open slide, there's no worry of spiders or any other creepy crawlies making a home inside your slide. When we designed the mansion, we were all about you guys making the set your own. So we left off telescopes, we left off tic-tac-toes, we left off anything that was like yellowy, plasticky looking. That way, when you put beautiful flowers in your flower box, that's where the attention goes. So if you're looking for a set that is really customizable, that you can really make your own, look no further than the mansion. So until next time, this has been Justin with King Swings. Bring the playground home.